beautiful sharp left hand. Very sharp striking from Mannu.
Immediately gets that clinch.
This is not where he wants to be against Jason Petropoulos.
Jason Petropoulos is a submission machine.
Great balance by Mannu. He's still up. He hasn't gone down yet.
Oof. Wrestling defense. Look at those hips sprawling hard underhook. Knee to the body on the way in.
It's a massive amount of energy Jason's spending at the moment trying to get this fight down. Goes for the single leg again. Mannu defends very well.
Against an opponent like Petropoulos, I mean, that's, you need to be. Oh, look at that side kick, Aiden Aguilera. Yeah, nice. That was quick.
He's almost a karate stylist. Like, I'd suspect that he's actually done a little bit of karate with the side on stance, the lead head kick.
Nice left hand. Beautiful inside knee there for Petropoulos.
His takedown defense is great, but it looks like Manu's been cut.
Yeah, over that right eyebrow so far. He's pretty calm, pretty relaxed. Oh, that's just another coat of paint. That was so close. That's the third head kick he's thrown this round.
Another one of those lead head kicks. Deep shot by Petropoulos and Manu's out immediately.
Lights him up with an uppercut.
It looks like Petropoulos has been cut over his left eyebrow.
As well.
He's sitting for a leg lock.
Pulling guard. It's not a bad strategy, you know.
Not at all.
No, you know, pulling guard. No one really talks about it too much in MMA. Oh, he's looking. Look, he's lacing up an anaconda.
It's deep.
A deep anaconda choke. Let's see how Petropoulos handles this. He's going to have to sprawl on him, keep him nice and heavy, and take the pressure off his neck.
Staying very calm there. I think he's okay, Frankie.
Oh, nice defense. Looked like he had cut that much weight. He had to cut. So, you know, he felt that maybe he was at an advantage in his size, you know, but obviously with that range, it's a real problem.
Manu's being smart. He's not rushing his way in, leaving himself open to being taken down. He's just...
Oh, that was a beautiful right hand. Oh, he's just been stunned with that left hand.
Another telegraph shot.
That's maybe just some desperation there for sure after that hit.
Manu's smelling blood here.
Oh, absolutely.
Petropoulos is in trouble.
Yeah, Jason is in big trouble right now.
And it's one of those... Oh. What does Petropoulos do at this point? He's going to have to shoot in full guard. Get away from those body kicks.
That second body kick.
Look at the welt on his ribs. The right side of his ribs. Petropoulos has a bit of big task ahead of him because he has to find his way, make his way into range, but he's going to get hit on the way in. That's one of those, that's a scary thing to have to do.
Absolutely. He seems a little more fatigued out of the two. That's for sure. He ain't moving his head too much as well. So Petropoulos, Mannu was able to find the chin on that last exchange.
There we go. Michael Mannu, your winner at the end of the second round. The red corner seems to have called the fight.
By way of KO for Dominance MMA Richmond, Michael Mannu!